Somewhere over the rainbow.
Hello, hello everyone. How are you doing today? So today I'm going to be reacting to some Tupac, and I'm going to react to Dear Mama because this has been coming up quite a bit in my requests. And if you're new here, if Tupac is bringing you to my channel, then I hope that you enjoy my analysis, and I hope that you will like this video and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to leave me a comment, let me know how you're doing. Also, I want to say thank you to everyone who has been checking out the Gold docuseries. Part 2 was just released over the weekend, and I hope that you're enjoying it. Your kind words mean so, so much to me. You guys are really just incredible and amazing, and I love connecting with you all over stuff like that and relating to you on different, you know, things that we've gone through that are similar to each other, and I hope to continue doing that and keep growing this community. So make sure to share my reactions too. When you enjoy something specifically, make sure to share it, because spreading the word is how we grow. So let's jump right into this Tupac.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was gonna have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know that love is sweet?
Dear mama,
wow, this is really, really touching. Super emotional to hear such a raw and truthful song about his upbringing and the struggles that his mother faced and what she overcame to provide for him and to give him support, to raise him, to try to steer him in the right direction. And now, with his success, he's trying to show her that, you know, he says, I can never pay you back, but I want to show you. The plan is to show you that I understand. He wants to show her that he knows what she did for him. And it's not about the monetary value of paying her back. It's about showing her his love, his appreciation, his adoration. And it's just, it's really beautiful. And you could see the clips. You can see this sparkle in her eye of just proudness of him. It's beautiful.
Don't you know we love you?
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. You're just working with the scraps you was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're
trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know when love is sweet?
And dear mama,
baby, please no one above you.
You all appreciate it. Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I could pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know when love is sweet?
Dear mama.
It's just, it's incredibly heartbreaking to think of just how difficult, right, the situation must have been for her as the single mom and trying to just make ends meet and working hard and coming home. And I love that line he says, you know, she did what she had to do to make us a hot plate. Like something just so many people take for granted. And, you know, for other people, it's something that is just not easy to come by. It really makes you think, and I love how he is just talking about all of his memories of his childhood being so sweet and all the love she gave and everything she did for him. It's just, it warms your heart too, to just hear a son sing like that about his mom. It's so special.
Place no one above is
you all appreciate
it. Don't you know when love is sweet?
And dear mama,
that was so real and so honest and pure, and it was just incredibly heartfelt, just a son's ode to his mom, and just really written so gorgeously. I mean, I really love that. And I don't know a lot of details about Tupac's story, his mother's story. That's the first that I ever, you know, learned, that his mom almost had him when she was in prison, and she, you know, she got out a month or two before he was born. I mean, that's just right there. It's just like, wow. You know, and to so candidly share those things with the world and to use your story of your struggles to help motivate, inspire other people too, because that's what this song is doing, long past his legacy, right? This song exists and it's there in the world for other people who might be going through similar situations to be able to listen to this and to be able to have hope, to be able to hold on to something, and also to just put their what they're feeling into perspective, and to know, you know, I'm not alone in this. It does so much. So I hope that you all enjoyed my reaction. I definitely want to listen to more Tupac. So please leave some suggestions in the comments below and I will be getting to them. And I will be seeing you all soon. Once again, I love you guys so very much, and thank you for all your support. Bye guys.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.